It happened.
I'm a grandmother.
Batteries not included.
The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. He leadeth me beside the still waters.
Faye, this has gone far enough. Come on, get up.
God accept it, Frank. It's over. Poor little soul.
What soul? What soul? Mrs. Riley, it's a chunk of metal. It's 9 ounces of canned goods, most of it from your apartment. Now we can really look inside.
Wait a minute. Last night you were so excited. Now they're chunks of metal?
You don't go out and bury the most advanced, self-perpetuating, machine-tooled, flying clockwork known to man. Mrs. Riley, please!
You know, that little, tiny, helpless, spare part, it got born and it never had a chance. It could happen to anyone. What's the matter with you?
What did I say? What? Marissa, wait a minute!
Hey, what you doing?
Hey, son!
Harry, where are you going?
Stop him!
Oh, God, what is it?
Harry!
Talk about this. You don't have to say anything. I'll do all the talking. What are you going to do with that thing?